If you are planning on grinding the infinite potions, then this is the class that I recommend. Awakening Valkyrie is the class that I use to farm my own infinite potion, and the reason is simple. It is the easiest class to play when it comes to one-shottable mobs, and it is really fast. You only need to press 3 buttons, and the chances that you are going to get arthritis is very slim. Now, just because this class doesn't need a lot when you are farming your infinite potion, it doesn't mean that this class is easy. This class actually has one of the highest skill ceiling, but since we are only farming the infinite potion, you don't really need to worry about that. Also, this guide is for when you just finish your seasonal server and your next objective is to farm the infinite potion. All you need is your full PEN Tuvala armors, weapons, and accessories. This class doesn't need your entire concentration and focus, and this is the best time to watch or listen to your unwatched playlist on YouTube or movies. All you need to do is press W, Shift, and right mouse button. That is all you need to press, and you can easily farm the infinite potions effortless. Awakening Valkyrie is very heavy when it comes to SP consumption, but it is easily remedied. All you need to do is follow this skill add-on. Now, once you finish farming the infinite potions, do not forget to change your skill add-ons. This skill add-on is specifically designed for farming the infinite potion. The most important buff that you need to use is the food buff. You need to use a simple crown meal for the plus 30 extra AP against monster, and that is enough. You can also use church buff and droughts, but it is not really needed. Also, do not forget to use loot scrolls if you have some, because it increases item drop chance. If you can afford to get a church buff, then get it. Even if it's only the damage buff, you don't really need the defensive buff because all the mobs will die so fast that they won't be able to have a chance to attack you. If you can afford to buy magic crystals, then at least get 2 Jin magic crystal viper and 4 combined magic crystal garbage for the move speed crit and increase weight limit. For the rest, you can pick whatever magic crystal you can afford, but these 2 is a must. Before you start your grind for the infinite potions, try to get the free tent because it gives you a plus 10 AP buff and a 50% item drop rate buff, which will help you increase the chances of getting the materials for the infinite potion. Also, while grinding, do not forget to use your Black Spirit Rage because that is a free damage buff and it significantly helps you grind faster. Pets are the limiting factor of the grind because you are going so fast and your pets won't be able to catch up looting the stuff on the floor. So my advice is try to get as much pets as you can and level them up to tier 3. So try to pre-order in the central market, buy in the mileage, or finish quests to get your pets. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.